You're going dead. This is my nuvi. I just turned it on. This is the antenna. It's very cool. Turns off the GPS there. This turns it on. This is where you plug in this thing here for mounting in the car. And this plugs in here for power and Bluetooth. You got the Bluetooth built into the cigarette lighter thing here. Kind of cool. Okay, so it's going. Oh, the volume. Ah, see, we got it on the auto tune. We want to change that audio output to internal. I don't know if you can hear me over this. So, click here for the dashboard. Okay, and so then this tells you
10.2 miles, arrive at home on right.
I said for the Aussie female voice, but that'd be cool. Zoom in, and you can like zoom way out. Probably just hold your finger on here and then go like this and move. These are Navtech maps, the best in the world. Of course we can go out more until we can see the whole world. To another country. I wonder what's going on in Turkey. Not a lot of detail because we don't have the Turkey maps loaded. Or Europe for that matter. But for now, we're in the USA. So I'm just going to go back, and we should be home. And there I am, at home. Some default in here, picture viewer. You can view pictures in the SD card, and other things in the SD card. Here's our USB connection. Headphone connection. The microphone is located here for the main display picture. And these other default pictures that just come with it. Calculator, of course. Let's see if this is still true. Yes. Screens are larger than what will fit. You scroll up and down with these buttons here. Pretty friendly. Currency converter. Straightforward. What's thoughtful about this is the converter, if it changes, you can update and put in the new conversion factor, like if you're in Turkey, not Turkey, but Zimbabwe. You might have to be changing that every day. That's what I like. I'll show you what that looks like. That would be just the standard old look at your map from straight down. Look at all those details. We were at the tools, and we did the map, and then we did the system. The local languages, we have American, right now I've got the Australian English, and Karen, that was her voice, of course. We have separate volume for navigation and MP3. That's kind of cool. Bluetooth. I don't have a Bluetooth phone, or I would have tried this. But it didn't choose. You can choose your vehicle type.
Laser in my monitor, please.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, that's great. Thanks.
You can avoid things. Avoid highways. Avoid ferries, too. A little homophobia there. Tension tone. I'm not sure what that is. Guidance.
Recalculating. Arriving at home.
What about any food? Oh, family farm. You have to cook it yourself. Again, we scroll down. You can also tell it to search for food at your destination, or even someplace that you just point to on the map. We live out in the country, so we got to go 25 miles to find a place to park. You get the idea. Just everything you'd ever want. But you change the FM radio. Oh, internal speaker. So, okay. Here's my... If you decide to buy one, check with Daryl at tvnav.com. That's tvnav.com. I've not told him yet what I've done with this video, or anyone for that matter. And I don't know if he would consider giving YouTube folks a discount. But even if not, I'll bet his prices are the best, or close to the best, on the web. And I know his service is great. I'm not doing this for any return. Well, not totally, because I own Garmin stock and have owned it for 5 years. And that's how I can afford to buy all these new ties. Nav Tech 2, if you really want to get rich. Is this cool? Whoa. This goes on the dash. I mean, dash like that, or...
Arriving at home.
Windshield. Yes, dear, thank you. Or on the windshield like that. Buy one today. End of Larry's first video.